Hello all, welcome to Civil Engineering Education. Today in this short video I am going to discuss about the estimate of a pipe culvert. So this is asked by one of our subscriber and this may be helpful to many students. And let's see the estimate of a pipe culvert in this video. So this is the figure of a pipe culvert where you can see this is ground level and this is the structure which is below ground level and this is the structure which is above ground level, right? So from ground level to bottom of PCC we are going to do the earthwork excavation and from bottom of PCC we are going to start our construction, right? So PCC dimension given is 1.8 meter and thickness of PCC is 300 mm, right? From ground level to top of PCC given is 1 meter. So total depth of excavation will be 1 meter plus 300 mm, it is 1.3 meter, right? And this is the pipe which is arranged within this RR masonry. So bottom side the dimension is 1.08 meter and top side it is 1 meter. So this pipe we have to arrange in this masonry. And the top width of masonry is given as 600 mm and bottom width of masonry is given as 1200 mm. So this, for this figure we are going to do the estimate. So in this estimate we are going to calculate three items of work. First one will be earthwork excavation, second one will be PCC and third one will be RR masonry. So let's see the estimate. So you have to note that take the length of the head wall as 5 meters. So for this masonry we have taken the length as 5 meters. So this is the table of detailed estimate. Total 8 columns will be there, serial number, description numbers, length, breadth, depth and quantity, total quantity. So first item of calculation is earthwork excavation for pipe culvert. So second one is plain cement concrete and third one is RR masonry. For all these numbers will be 1. And length will be 5 meters, this is common for all. Now let's see earthwork excavation. So in case of earthwork excavation, length we have to write as 5 meters, breadth we have to write the dimension of PCC, that is 1.8 meter and depth we have to calculate from ground level to bottom of PCC. So 1 meter plus 0.3 is 1.3 meters. So same thing I have written, length is 5 meter, breadth is 1.8 meter and depth of excavation is 1.3 meter. So 1 meter plus 0.3. So if we do this calculation, we will be getting the quantity as this one. Next one is plain cement concrete. So this is the item of work. So for plain cement concrete, length will be same, that is 5 meters and breadth will be this 1.8 meters and thickness will be 0.3. So numbers 1, length is 5 meter, breadth is 1.8 meter and thickness of PCC is 0.3 meter. So if we do this calculation, we will get 2.70 meter cube as the PCC quantity. Next one is RR masonry in cement mortar. So whatever the hatched portion you can see, this is RR masonry. How can we calculate this RR masonry quantity? So for this also we have to take the length as 5 meters and breadth. In case of breadth, bottom width is 1.2 meter and top width is 0.6 meter. So we have to take the average of these two. So 1.2 plus 0.6 is equal to 1.8. 1.8 divided by 2 is equal to 0.9 meters. So in case of RR masonry, length I have written as 5 meters, breadth is 0.9 meter and depth is 2 meters, which you can see here. This is the height or depth of the masonry. So the same thing I have written, 5 meters, 0.9 meter and 2 meters. So L into B into D is equal to quantity we got. Now we have to do the deduction of pipe. So this pipe is arranged within this masonry. So we have to do this deduction. So what is the deduction we have to do from here to here? This is bottom width and top width is changing. From here to here it is 1 meter. So we have to take the average of these two, 1.08 plus 1 meter divided by 2, right? So in case of pipe deduction, this pipe is in the shape of a circle, right? RCC pipe of diameter 900 mm, right? So for this, the area we have to find out first and we have to multiply with length. So pi by 4 d square is the area of a circle multiplied by this length. So if we do this calculation, we will be getting the quantity as 0.66. So this quantity we have to deduct from the RR masonry quantity. So 9 cubic meter minus 0.66 is equal to 8.34 meter cube. So this is the quantity of RR masonry. So this pipe deduction is mandatory. This we have to do. So this is the estimate of a pipe culvert. So So I hope you liked this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, and if you are new to the channel, do subscribe. Thanks for watching.